I've known you talaga na isa sa pinaka-mahusay na kapuso, young actress, even before, di ba? Very vocal ako sa'yo dyan.
Pero,
and for the past few months or year nga, parang hindi ka talaga nag-accept, no, ng any drama, tama ba? Any serye during pandemic?
Walang offer.
So, pero may offer pala, willing ka naman na mag-work kahit na pandemic?
Willing naman po ako. I think ang nangyari lang talaga is, parang syempre when the pandemic hit, diba, ang daming na-pause na serye, ang daming hindi natuloy, and it's very hard to create a show. So feeling ko, kaya natagalan din. Yun na lang yung sinasabi ko sa sarili ko.
Okay. Pero alam ko kasi lumipat ka na ng Olonga po.
Actually, during the show, lumipat talaga ako sa hometown ko, which is Subic Bay sa Olonga po. But lumipat ako doon because I was supposed to help my mom renovate her house, there our family house. Pero pandemic, ang daming problema, ang hirap mag-construction, hindi din siya makaka-uwi. So, as a family, we decided na i-pause muna. May mga mas importanteng bagay muna kaysa magpagawa kami ng bahay in the middle of a pandemic. So, for now, bumalik ako ng kung saan-saan ako napupunta this year talaga.
Ay, sa Manila ka pala ulit.
Yes, sa Manila ako ulit. But, Subic will always be my home talaga. And malapit lang siya. So, may bahay pa rin naman kami doon. Nandun yung family ko. So, back and forth lang ako. But for now, I'm staying in Manila for the meantime.
Alam ko, you're happy in love. Tama ba? You're happy in a relationship, right?
Yes.
Okay. Iba sumasagi pa sa isip na parang next to Megan ay mag-settle down na rin. May mga ganun na bang plans?
Napag-uusapan na rin naman namin ng boyfriend ko yun because we've been together for, I think, 4 years na ata. And ang ayoko kasi i-compare kay Megan na syempre ang tagal-tagal din nila ni Mikael and now they're married and she's also older than me. And hindi porket na yung sister ko nagpakasal eh gugustuhin ko na rin na agad-agad susunod ako. I think what my boyfriend and I decided is, you know, we're just really enjoying our time together. We're young, we like going on it's being young and in love and all of that, and when the time comes for us to get married and settle down, we will do it. And siya talaga yung alam niya yan, gusto ko siya pakasalan. It's not a secret, we talk about it. And that's our plan talaga, but there's a right time to do it. And now in the middle of a pandemic, parang it's really not our priority to be married. We're just, we act like a married couple. But hindi pa na, I mean, ano, pag pwede na mag-party, pwede madaming tao. Siguro yung kasi yung gusto naming wedding. So, we're willing to wait naman for that to happen.
Thank you, Loren.
Thank you. Aww.